TSE, Delhi Shopping Network. Now, whatever the company gives them to sell, some are halal, some are haram, like a music instrument and rings of fortune, or according to Aquarius signs. So, what should we do for that?
Just ask the question. The brother has a tele shopping, and in that the products, which are musical instrument, may contain alcohol, may contain things which are haram. So, sister, you should put a clause that I will not sell this product. If there are 200 products, these 10 products are haram, I will not sell it. If they say no, you have to sell it, then he has to change his profession. So what is haram? Selling alcohol, musical instruments, all these things is haram. So Islamically, he should put a clause. And believe me, if you are good in business, you can put a clause. The many advertising companies or Muslims will say that we will not make ads of alcohol, we will not make ads of banks. Fine. So he can put a clause that I can get a business, but in my list, in your other options, other outlets, no problem. In my outlet, I will not sell musical instruments, I will not sell alcohol, I will not sell these things which are haram in Islam, pork, etc. He has to put a clause. If they say no, you do it or leave it, then he has to change his profession, sister. Hope that answers the question.